The era of ragtime had run out, as if history were no more than a tune or a rare piano. But we did not know that then.
After Kohlhaas's death, younger brother drove south to Mexico, where he joined the great peasant revolutionary Emiliano Zapata.
The signs of the coming world war were everywhere. The radical anarchist Emma Goldman was arrested again, of course, but this time she would be deported as well.
He died, flags were flown at half-mast. President and Mrs. Wilson attended.
Grandfather resided now in a cemetery. At last, peace and quiet.
The passionate and beautiful Evelyn Nesbit would lose her looks and fall into obscurity.
U-boat off the southwest coast of Ireland during the Great War. 1,200 men, women, and children lost their lives. And among them, Mother.
Mother wore black for a year. At the end of this time, Tata proposed, and she accepted. She adored him.
He moved to California.
They were now family.
They felt blessed.
Watching his children play, Tata had an idea for a movie. A bunch of children, white, black, Christian, Jew, rich, poor, all kinds. A gang, a crazy gang, getting into trouble, getting out of trouble, but together, despite their differences. He was sure it would make a wonderful movie, a dream of what this country could be. He would be first in line to see it.